Bowman's best. This is what it is.
I like you, Bowman's best. We're friendly.
I happened, Chris Fitz. I happened. I don't know. I hit bumps sometimes where things just not working out. I mean, I can ask. He's actually out of town. But I mean, not that I know of. I mean. You know, like, if who you may, I mean, I honestly don't know what they would, like, if it would even pay reasonably or not, but Platinum might be interested because of their, like, the repack thing that they do. Like, that would be some solid stuff for their repack products. I was too. I know. I mean, well, the lady Megs, she's not super loud, and G's not either. I know that they have bought stuff, like, you know, higher end stuff off of eBay from people, like, just for that. No, believe me, I'm 100% with you. Like, when I met them at the National, nice people, genuinely nice people, but their shtick and their crowd is rough. Yeah, it's sometimes it almost looks like a Twitch chat, like on a, you know, room that there's, you know, like some hotness going on. He is sad and lonely since he is essentially by himself. Oh, and you should expect a package tomorrow. Okay, Macy. I mean, 16 pounds. It's not crazy, of course. I mean, I think a lot of it is like chrome base, though. The hit factor is, I don't think, as high. Well, there's like four envelopes in it. All right, let's see what we got in here. Nick Plummer, Cardinals. You got a Goldschmidt refractor, cracked ice for or atomic, these are called, for Rafael Devers. Gary is buying that kind of stuff too. I was told. Yasmani Tomas, atomic. Jose Abreu refractor. Mariano Rivera green. Mariano Green. Right, let's just not play this game. We know what we're looking for here. I will sort this later. Buys collections of stuff like that. Ooh. Ink would have been nice, but 3 out of 5, Dansby Swanson for the Diamondbacks. Red. Nice one for the Astros, Kyle Tucker. I love Bowman's best. I do. I'm not going to joke about it. I do. Rays, Garrett Whitley. Yep, this is it. The Rip's gonna be mad. Oh well. No, I don't. Ugh, why couldn't you been a different one? Orange Parallel. Young Ho Kang. Needed a different name there. Kang's one they won't let back in the country, right? Chris Sale, atomic. Giants, Phil Bickford, refractor auto. Is it Kang or somebody else? I get them all confused. I don't see Rip very often. Indians, Bradley Zimmer. Kang's the okay, that's so which who's the one with all the DUIs? Who's the one with all the DUIs? Tyler Stevenson, atomic. You can be colored if you want to. You can be colored if you want to. Or you can just be a straight Dansby Swanson. Nice to go along with the red. Goes along with the red nicely. 21 out of 25, orange Springer, George, Astros. Is it Ke'Bryan Hayes? I don't know. I get them confused. I basically wait until Cabral tells me that a team is like high or low. Well, the Bowman, I mean, I frankly did a little bit of cheating on that too. Like, I took Blowout's player auction that they did, crunched some numbers, and kind of came up with that. Trent Clark. Nicaragua Rockies. That's not terrible. Is that another orange? It is. 21 out of 25. Troy Tulowitzki. Kang. Throwing down. Hardcore style. I mean, I hear they still love him in Japan, though. Here they still love him in Japan. I wish they would put out the 2017 Bowman checklist, because I think that one I am going to try top to bottom price myself. Luke Weaver, Cardinals. I just need a checklist and like a day to do it. Atomic, Joey Gallo. Bowman's best of 2015 autograph for Dixon Machado. It's all the same, Mr. Dew. Oh, Puffin's rough, though. Puffin is rough. All right, so the Koreans, I hear, love Kang. So much so that they gave him, like, a suspended sentence for his, like, third DUI or something. This is all secondhand information, though, too. Puffin. Don't you see? Come on. Minnesota Twins, Miguel Sanu. Oh, okay, Daisy. I finally saw Bergie. I finally saw Bergie's face. Were you here, maybe? No, I think somebody else. Like in his break room. Montas. Yeah, he's a little scraggly. But, I mean, I think, I guess, I don't know. I mean, it looks kind of like I imagined. Albert Pujols Gold. Yeah, maybe if I can, like, get myself off my butt tomorrow and get in here early, like, I will actually plan some stuff out for the store and turn him on and just listen. to what he does.
I'm in one of his brakes that hasn't filled yet. Tyler Stevenson. Should I start complaining now? Like sending messages like, when is this going to break? I haven't gotten my cards from this break yet. When is it happening? Or can you give me some information on that? Do that all day long. Alex Meyer, Atomic. Red Sox, Rafael Devers. He looks a little bit like Scruffy, too. Seriously? So maybe it is rigged. Maybe it is rigged. I don't know, though. I think if he's going to go full-time, he may have to get rid of the Coke nail. I don't know. I miss Bergie a little bit. Like, he's all grown up and gone away. Green Joey Votto to 99. Pentecost, Blue Jays, Refractor. Yeah, his guy never called me for whatever advice or technical type questions he was going to ask. Alex Blandino, Cincinnati Reds. See, you have not been the only one that expressed their displeasure in me even offering help. But he'd been very good to me. I felt bad not to at least offer. Matt Whistler. Austin Riley. I am going to say bad. That's my guess. Arenado. Atomic. Richie Martin, but with a sticker. Sticker Richie Martin. I need to find somewhere, like, some website that condenses all of this information for me. For who's hot, who's not, in all manner of single A, double A, triple A. I guess I could just try and look at MILB stats, but that can sometimes be deceiving. Because we'd start there. Blake Snell, 14 out of 50. Atomic autograph. Taylor Ward, A's. He's talking to you, KG Fowler, and Micah. Iceman, hopefully you just don't know anything about what's going on. 48 at 50, Gold Hunter Harvey. Orioles. DJ Stewart. think he's good, maybe. Not 100%. Sean Newcomb. Angels. Come on, man. Let's jack up a little bit after that swan song. Orange to 25, Garrett Cole, Pirates. There you go. Breakers Room, EAD. Mr. Dude with the Twitch knowledge. Trey Turner, Washington Nationals. Todd Frazier, Atomic. Brewers, Orlando Arcia. Yeah, I think it's a sword even, but yes. Yes, it's the real Mr. Dude. White Sox Carson. Now that, he did not even play around with that autograph. That is full card action. He ain't playing games. Still never seen one of his sticker autos. Yankees at Caprileon. Bumgarner, Giants, Blue to 150. Dude, Mr. Dew, I heard Burning Man sold out in like 35 minutes or some crazy thing. I hope you weren't planning on hitting that one this year, or did you get in early? First, we got to do the Bo Burrows first. Bo Burrows first, then move on to Bryant. It's in the other one, Matt Chapman. Blue Dylan Tate to 150. Jorge Mateo. Atomic Glass now. And Dodgers Grant Holmes. Yeah, Reddit or somewhere, like just crawled across one, you know, the screen. Arenado to 50. I mean, I imagine most of the people are selling tickets on the secondary market. let's see, Holmes, Mateo, Chapman. All right, the Fulmer's good. The Arcia's good. The Turner's good. DJ Stewart's good. Richie Martin, I'm not sure about 100%. The Devers, I'm unsure of as well. Sano, the Machado. Trent Clark is decent. Dansby Swanson, good. If you like Phil Bickford, Refractor's nice. If you like Young Ho Kangs, who drink and drive and rate people to 25, that's excellent. Kyle Tucker's good. Nick Plummer's good. So there was some goodness in there. There was some goodness in there.